turbine oil. Oil is okay. And this here has to be latched in properly up top, this little latch. There's a switch here, makes it go. Must have good batteries to start. That's your master. That's your start button. That's for the output air. This test light's not working, but the ready to load light's not working. And it'll start. Just watch the. This has got to go up to 104%. Ready?